Who's lost someone? For me, it's my son Michael. But because of our Savior Jesus Christ, I know that we will all see each other again. And for that, I'm so grateful.